Minas Morgul, the Tower of Sorcery, has terrorized Gondor for over 1,000 years. Aragorn seeks to cleanse the city of the remaining Nazgul that haunt its walls and return it to its former glory as Minas Ithil, the Tower of the Moon.
There it is. Minas Morgul, the Tower of Sorcery. The shadowed evil that has tainted this sister city to Minas Tirith will by dawn be no more. Sauron shall know his time is soon coming to an end.
Now is our hour of opportunity, Aragorn, son of the Arathorn. The nine that haunt this fallen fortress are less. Some see to the plans of their master abroad. And the Lord of the Nazgul, the Black Captain himself, that reigns over the Tower of Sorcery, has fallen. But do not underestimate the power of evil that lies here. It has brought madness and horror to the minds of men for 1,000 years. And the ringwraiths that still prowl the city draw power from the two orbs outside the tower. Be wary, they are not the only residing danger. Unfortunate souls from ages past are called from their graves to serve as guardians.
None of that will deter me. This will be our hour of triumph. We will see moonlight gleam from the tower before the night is through.
Must move. I will do what I can.
A building has been upgraded.
An easy path. I will do what I can.
We go on.
Sword.
follow your counsel. Speak your mind, friend.
Under attack.
At your service. I am waiting.
Ranger here, this way.
Where's the battle? Give me here, upward!
You're under attack.
Move out!
A building has been completed.
Gandalf, at your service.
Of a place of power. An upgrade has been completed. You have lost a place of power.
Let us go.
You have taken control of a place of power.
Thank you.
objective has been completed.
Come, walk with me. Stick to your plan.
We have done it! The dark shadow cast by this evil tower is no more!
Yes!
And the Tower of Dark Sorcery was reclaimed in the name of Gondor. None of the Nazgûl would haunt the lands near the sister cities of Minas Ithil and Minas Tirith again.